Heard what you've been up to. A present? For me? You shouldn't have.
Mark and I reverse-engineered some of the circuits.
Really? Whoa! This is amazing!
While I've got you, I talked to Peter.
Did you now?
He offered to hack into the Bugle's website and broadcast incriminating footage from AIM's internal database worldwide. We just need to get him access to AIM's server from the inside.
Sounds like a job for me.
And Mark. You can use his login to get administrator access into AIM's server. Send the data to Pete, and we're in business.
While on recon in Manhattan, several SHIELD agents have been waylaid by AIM forces. Commander Hill has asked for the Avengers' help. I'm attempting to locate the SHIELD agents and will update your HUD shortly. AIM will most certainly try to hamper your progress. Be careful. An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD.
Trouble up ahead. This is not going to end well for you. It's gone. well.
That did it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
We've reached the fight scene portion of our program.
Every member of the elite team must be defeated. Neutralized. you can gain control of AIM's network temporarily, I can infiltrate their security system.
We can take them.
AIM's network is equipped with a multi-point authentication system. I need access to multiple terminals. The more the better. AIM will attempt to initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain access to the terminal. You cannot let them.
Does this mean we're not friends anymore?
The shutdown protocol is progressing. I'm inside AIM's security system. AIM is trying to remove me from their system.
Yeah.
has initiated their shutdown protocol. Beginning infiltration. System. Beginning infiltration.
Batter up!
Thank you. The shutdown protocol is progressing.
All things considered, it went pretty well.
I'm inside AIM's security system. AIM has initiated their shutdown protocol. A number of kidnapped SHIELD agents are fighting AIM forces. Help them. There are the agents. Help them defeat AIM.
Oh.
I've sent Commander Hill a rendezvous location to extract the SHIELD agents. Well done.
Let me do this, Commander. I promise I'll only get a small amount of satisfaction from it.
Fine. It's all yours.
Hey, Avengers. Commander Hill felt bad for leaving me out of your lab. Excuse me while I refer to him as Anthony Masters for the rest of this mission. That skull for brains was on my undercover team when he decided to go mercenary. A lot of good people died that day. I plan on reminding him he has blood on his hands. Jarvis, we got any bogeys in the area?
Small patrol ahead. Likely a preliminary guard for the clone's base.
Let's give them a hello so they don't ruin our surprise.
Hey, it's those AIM people you keep talking about.
There they are.
Okay, little buddy. Do your thing.
After-action report, I'd be curious to hear what happened between you and Mr. Masters from your point of view.
We were doing recon on this arms dealer, somewhere in Nigeria. SHIELD heard they might have gotten access to alien weaponry. The intel seemed good. Turned out, it was too good. Masters was working for the arms dealer. He was bringing our SHIELD weapons and armor straight to him. There are the guards. Don't let them stand in your way.
I think we're pretty evenly matched.
Yeah!
sweeping score. Might as well hit even with all of the people Masters. I'd feel better by now.
Perhaps your feelings will alleviate when the mission is complete.
Yeah, maybe. Head inside.
I don't mean to pry, Agent Morales.
Right, of course I didn't finish. My team walked into a trap. The arms dealer only wanted our weapons and armor, not the people holding them. So they just started picking us off. I don't know how many Masters took out himself, but it doesn't really matter, does it? Okay, you're headed for the base's two main hangars. We're trying to cut off Masters' only means of escape. First up, the containers he uses to deploy troops and supplies.
Troops to the East Hangar!
You have got to be kidding me. Patch me in, Jarvis. I want to talk to him.
Connected.
Hey, Masters. Remember me?
Morales. Still not dead.
Avengers, you need to find him.
Got him locked! Get behind him!
Finding positions.
Not so fast.
God damn it! Mow through these guys!
Of our program.
Thank you.
Taskmaster. Agent Morales?
I'm fine.
Are you certain?
No. But I can finish this.
I am here to assist you in any way that I can.
Thank you. And I am sorry, Avengers. I didn't expect it to hit me this hard. Turn comms back on, Jarvis. I want to be able to hear this.
Understood.
I do love when S.H.I.E.L.D. sends the Avengers to clean up their messes.
As if you could love anything.
You're broken.
Avengers, take him down.
Come on, guys. You're just embarrassing yourselves.
No!
I possess is clinical.
I know they're gone for good. But maybe now, he is too. Nice work, Avengers. Avengers, it's Hill. I'm sorry for that, but Morales needed to face this. She'll be the better for it next time, and the time after that.
Mark Raxton, a junior executive at Allen Chemicals, turned himself in to authorities today, claiming that he was solely responsible for the company's involvement with AIM scientist Dr. Spencer Smythe. Smythe and Advanced Idea Mechanics are both under investigation after raw footage of advanced synthoid testing was leaked to the Daily Bugle's website, raising questions as to whether AIM's practices are not just unethical, but illegal. The Bugle's internal investigation into who uploaded the live stream is still underway.
Hey, Liz. Are you okay?
Sort of. Still processing, I think. Mark always had a bit of a protective streak. I guess I'd never expected him to do all this just to save my career. I mean, working with AIM, even knowing what they were really doing, just...
And you wouldn't have lost that internship in the first place if it wasn't for Peter Parker.
Peter? Peter had the right idea this whole time. AIM is dangerous. We should have exposed them a lot sooner.
So, you don't hate him?
I mean, I did it first. You know, nobody likes losing their job. But this is bigger than both of us. And now I have something to offer the Resistance.
What's that?
Maybe Allen Chemicals can't officially work with the Resistance, but they can at least spare one of their top biochemists. Me.
Parker said you were as tough as you are smart. He was right.
So what about you, huh? What's next for Spider-Man?
Well, first I'm gonna go back to New York and get a decent slice of pizza. After that, I guess it's back to the old grind.
Speaking of, I have work to do, so it's cool if you want to go, like, have some superhero bonding time or whatever.
Oh, that's okay. I'm still not used to having people around. I've always flown solo. Or swung, I guess. So working with the Avengers has been kind of terrifying, but also nice. I don't know. It's strange. Having people want to be around me, and wanting to be around them, too.
That's called having friends, Spidey. You should try it sometime. I think you'll like it.
You did good out there.
Yeah?
And you know, if you wanted to stick around on a more permanent basis, I don't think anyone would mind.
Bruce only requested that you limit your lab time to once a day and during work hours.
I'm really flattered. But I've still got my own messes to clean up back home. New York isn't gonna save itself. Still, if you need anything from me, give me a call. And I'll be there.
Oh, yeah? You're not gonna go all, I work alone on us?
I guess it's not the worst thing in the world to have a couple of superhero friends on speed dial. Actually, if you don't mind, could I get a lift back to New York? Kind of far for a rideshare. Hey, Aunt May. Sorry I'm late. I was hanging out with some new friends. Hey, don't sound so surprised. You know what? I did have a nice time. But you know you're always my preferred company. Sure, I'll grab some tamales on the way home. Yeah, I'm glad I had a good day too. Love you.
You look like someone who wants to talk to me. Good choice.
Cool.
There. A plus, well done.
I appreciate you.
Avengers, several Resistance fighters are trapped in the field. AIM is closing in on their position and we need you to rescue them before they're overwhelmed. Get to their provided location and defend them as long as necessary. We will extract them when AIM forces have been eliminated. AIM scientists are fighting AIM forces. They want to defect. Help them.
You want to just give up while you're ahead? No? Do it yourself.
Defeat AIM's forces. The scientists are safe. Sending them pickup coordinates so they can evacuate. Good job, Avengers. You saved our people so they can fight another day. The Resistance will surely succeed with you watching their backs. Avengers, several Resistance fighters are trapped in the field. AIM is closing in on their position and we need you to rescue them before they're overwhelmed. Get to their provided location and defend them as long as necessary. We will extract them when AIM forces have been eliminated. There are Inhumans caught in a standoff up ahead.
say hello.
Good job, Avengers. You saved our people so they can fight another day. The Resistance will surely succeed with you watching their backs. We've had word that AIM has sent bounty hunters into urban areas to search for Inhumans. Some have been sent to Jersey City. It's imperative that you stop them. I will scan the area for AIM signatures and update your HUD. Be on your guard. There are Inhumans caught in a standoff up ahead. Backup has arrived. Protect those Inhumans.
Cool. I needed to test out the new webs anyway. I can't believe that worked!
Send their location to your HUD.
We can take them. No problem.
Yeah. be neutralized. Captive inhumans. They're being kept in portable cells. You'll have to break them out. need to destroy the locking mechanisms to open the cells.
You're safe now.
Ah!
cell is open. Excellent. The bounty hunters have been purged from Jersey City.
Hill here. We found a facility where AIM is preparing to spin up another fake arc reactor. We all know how well that went last time. We have to put a stop to it. The arc reactor's nearby. Jarvis, are you picking up anything?
Locked on and ready, Commander Hill.
Good luck out there.
An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD.
Jarvis,
bad. Let's go say hello. Now it's a party.
Greetings, Avengers. Resistance intel has identified the location of another S.H.I.E.L.D. vault. AIM appears... I don't have the exact location of the vault. Your signal detector should pick up a S.H.I.E.L.D. frequency when you get close to its location. Scout out the area ahead of you to locate it.
Woo! Spicy boys incoming! Woo! I think we're pretty evenly matched.
Did it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now. Company.
You want to just give up while you're ahead? No?
Suit yourself.
Woohoo!
ahead. Discovered the location of the shield vault. Please step inside and take the elevator down.
Initiating vault unlock protocol.
The automated systems are recognizing you. Please proceed to the activation area down below.
You're not so scary, are you, big guy?
Activate its main terminal so we can begin. Intact. Complete code verification to unlock the contents of the vault.
Awaiting first code verification entry. Code verification sequence starting. mission entry verified. Awaiting sector code verification entry. Code verification entry verified.
Sequence verified. Commencing code authentication.
This is not going to end well for you.
Awaiting third code verification entry. Code verification entry verified.
Sequence verified.
Code verification entry verified. Awaiting
verification entry. Code verification entry verified. Final sequence verified.
Mission success. Another shield vault successfully secured and kept out of the hands of AIM. Excellent work, Avengers. With this vault recovered, we've bolstered our resources and are one step closer to fully rebuilding shield. Our agents in the field will continue searching for more hidden vaults, as this certainly wasn't the last one. Greetings, Avengers. Resistance Intel has identified the location of another S.H.I.E.L.D. vault. AIM appears to be in the area, likely seeking the same thing. Find the vault and recover its resources before our enemies have a chance to find it. I don't have the exact location. The vault. Your signal detector should pick up a S.H.I.E.L.D. frequency when you get close to its location. Scout out the area ahead of you to locate it.
Spicy boys incoming! Woo! I think we can take these guys.
Thank you.
Give up while you're ahead? No? Suit yourself. Who the best? Spider the best.
Come here.
You're safe now.
You have discovered the location of the shield vault. Please step inside and take the elevator down. The automated systems are recognizing you. Please proceed to the activation area down below.
You know, without you, none of this would have happened. Cap would still be lost. Bruce and Tony would still be fighting.
I don't know. I didn't really do that much.
Hey, don't do that to yourself. The world will try to cut you down just fine. You don't need to help it. You got the Avengers back together. You should be proud. You earned it.
Thank you.
Unauthorized personnel detected.
A vault is nearby. Activate its main terminal so we can begin.
Vault systems initiating. Please stand by.
The vault remains intact. Complete code verification to unlock the contents of the vault.
Code verification sequence starts.
Code verification entry verified.
Awaiting second code verification entry.
Code verification entry verified.
Sequence verified. Commencing code authentication.
Authentication
on hold. Processing. Code verification entry verified.
Success. Another shield vault successfully secured and kept out of the hands of AIM. Excellent work, Avengers. With this vault recovered, we've bolstered our resources and are one step closer to fully rebuilding shield. Our agents in the field will continue searching for more hidden vaults, as this certainly wasn't the last one. Avengers, several Resistance fighters are trapped in the field. AIM is closing in on their position, and we need you to rescue them before they're overwhelmed. Get to their provided location and defend them as long as necessary. We will extract them. There are Inhumans caught in a standoff up ahead.
Good. I prefer a challenge.
Good job, Avengers. You saved our people so they can fight another day. The Resistance will surely succeed with you watching their backs. We've identified an AIM facility that is vulnerable to attack. Though there are still security synthoids to contend with, we expect the Avengers should be able to easily prevail. Take out any AIM forces you encounter. Head for the location on your HUD.
I almost feel bad for these guys. Almost. Really should have rethought this.
These enemies must be defeated.
You know you can still run. Huh? By me. I'm done being friendly.
We are here by fishing.
Nice work, Avengers. This won't be the last time we mount an assault on AIM's forces, but this should significantly weaken their capabilities.